tell us about more about the behind the scenes of the Scooby-Doo episode, please?
It was, well, as you may or may not know, we did all of the vocal recording for it a year in advance, which was very fun. In fact, I think there's, that was all recorded, so I think I'm not sure if it's out yet, but there was like a special feature that showed us the recording of it, which was very fun and very unique, and we all three finished that session and we're like, this was awesome, we could do this all the time. This is what the Simpsons people do? This is fantastic. They've got it made. And then the actual filming of the episode, basically felt like any other episode, because all of the live action stuff was very similar to what we do on a daily basis anyway. Minus wearing the ascot and saying Scooby Dooby Doo at the end of the episode, which I had to do like out on the street with fans across the street. And they're all like, yay, Dean, Sim! And I'm like, Scooby-Doo! And they're like, what? it was fun, and we really enjoyed it. It's certainly a highlight of the year.